Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
Thank you. consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two hell priests remaining.
necessary step on the path to a brighter future.
Thank you.
AC would like to thank you for your support during this transition. Your suffering continues to inspire us.
Thank you.
nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. Maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate! It is... Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
The second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval. is activated and ready when you are.
Thank you.
the priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. The Betrayer's life signal is nearby. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Calm Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. find the remaining Hell Priests by activating your celestial locator. The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Establishing power to core and supplementary systems. To your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Survive this cursed citadel.
Personnel, please be advised.
Thank you.
to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly saved. In his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Shotgun is nearby, a relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Thank you.
repel connection successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
I will lock in signal now.